The Japanese Navy is the second largest force in the world in terms of the number of the destroyers equipped with the most advanced Aegis combat system. They are also the only country outside the US to own SM-3 interceptor missile capable of shooting down intercontinental ballistic missiles. Kongō is Japan's first Aegis destroyers and is the first of few ship classes outside the United States to have that capability. The Kongō-class was built by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and IHI Corporation for the Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force between 1990 and 1998. Four ships were completed: Kongō, Kirishima, Myōkō, and Chōkai. Each ship has a forward displacement of about 9,500 tons, a length of 161 meters, a beam of 21 meters, and a draft of 6.2 meters. The destroyer is a modified version of the US Navy's Albert-class destroyer. The hull adopted shorter deck design as with preceding Japanese destroyers, but it was widened to support the superstructure with four PESA antennas, just as Albert-class. Due to this widened hull, the outer panel is inclined to reduce the width of the waterline, which also has the effect of reducing radar cross-section area. Because they are built to different operational requirements than the Albert-class destroyers, such as for carrying extra commanding equipment, the Kongō-class ship's internal arrangement is quite different from the original design on which they are based. Recognizable external features are the vertical mast and enlarged superstructure to carry sufficient headquarters equipment so that they could act as a flagship. The propulsion systems are almost the same as those of the Albert-class, powered by four Ishikawajima Harima LM2500 gas turbines, giving them a top speed of 30 knots, ranges for 1,500 nautical miles, complement of 300 crew members. The heart of the class is the Aegis weapon system. The system version was baseline 4 for name ship through third ship, and baseline 5 for four ships immediately after they were put into service. Then all ships were updated to baseline 5.3 with modernization. As surface to emissions, the SM2MR Block 3A was initially used, and later the Block 3B came into use. Since the middle 2000s, they have also been equipped with the missile defense capability, with the primarily intention of countering North Korean ballistic missiles, and now have an Aegis BMD-3.6 system installed to launch SM-3 Block 1A and 1B missiles. The Mark 41 vertical launching system arrangement, similar to the Albert-class, consisted of 29 cells on the fore deck and 61 cells on the after deck. These cells contain not only RIM 162, SM2, and SM3, but also VLASROCs. In addition, they are equipped with HOS-302, one of the Japanese variant of the Mark 33 surface special torpedo tubes, as anti-submarine weapons and harpoon as anti-ship missiles, and as gunnery weapons, an automatic 127mm caliber gun, and two Mark 15 20mm closing weapon systems are installed. Most of electronic devices outside of the anti-submarine system are originated in Japan. For electronic warfare, this class is equipped with NOLQ-2, an elaborate system capable of both ES and EA. The OQS-102 sonar is equivalent to the US SQS-53C. The aft deck has room for a SH-60 anti-submarine helicopter, but there is no hangar. The Kongō-class Aegis destroyer is not only a warship class with the leading offensive and defensive power of the Japanese Navy, but also in Asia. The presence of this type of missile defense destroyer gives Tokyo an umbrella of protection against ballistic missile threats.